I just don't want to be doing, I don't know, somehow sitting in the Oval Office behind that beautiful, resolute desk. The great resolute desk. I think wearing a face mask as I greet presidents, prime ministers, dictators, kings, queens. I don't know. I don't see it for myself. I just don't.